First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been.
Hi, I'm Jennifer. Today, I'm going to share with you my thoughts and experiences about fitness and exercise. Let's go!
Tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh.
Health and exercise is something that you should always look forward in every single day. With this can help promote our emotional, physical, and mental status. It is important that we should live a healthy lifestyle for us to live longer. Let us always remember that health is wealth. In this time of pandemic, we cannot go to school, work, or any social activities. So, we have to come up different healthy activities in our home that we are comfortable with. For example, doing aerobics. Have enough sleep.
Your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud.
Proper diet. And don't forget to drink 8 to 10 glasses of water every single day.
Until it broke up and it rained down like.
Is very important for the well-being of an individual. If you are not in a good state of mind, then you are at the higher risk to have physical problems. Familiar with placebo effect? For example, you're thinking that you're going to be sick tomorrow, and then you let your body feel weak, then it will become true. So it is really important to take care of our mental health by staying away from what we call maladaptive coping skills to deal with anxiety-provoking situations. It is really important to have a structured life even if we don't have any work obligations.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, me, shook of me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
It is really important to have a structured life, even if we don't have any work obligations.